500 meters to the top, I attack to get the points, and then I did all the downhill by myself because I find the first two corners were really like narrow and not really grippy. Today was stage three, and we missed the break yesterday, so today the first goal was to win the break, no matter what, and I was the first one to try, and we tried really hard on the first attack, and the peloton let us go. And yeah, we made a 5-minute gap, and yeah, we made it till 15Ks to go. Tomorrow is going to be a really hard race. We have 4 or 5 KOMs, not really hard ones, but you know, like when it's up and down the whole day, the stage is nervous. So we need to try to win the break again. And if I can, I'm going to try it again and try to make some points for the KOM jersey. And yeah, I want to try to help Martijn too, but we need to see how the stage plays.
Spanish rider David Lozat, 28 years of age, born in 1983.